Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I asked on my Twitter and my Instagram if you guys wanted a get ready with me video, and I got a lot of yeses, so I'm getting ready with you guys. I usually pick my outfit, so what do I want to wear today? What do I want to wear today? I think you guys want me to wear a cardigan, and that might be the move. All right, let's look at the rack. I have all like my outerwear in this, in my closet, in my belt. Either this one or this one. Maybe let's do the brown one. I've been liking the brown one since my most recent cardigan I got. I need to buy more cardigans. Loving my cardigans right now. So yeah, this would be the cardigan. Now in the bathroom. I shared the bathroom with Justin, Darren, Reggie, and Kane. It's kind of hard to share a bathroom with four other guys, but we make it work. But yeah, this is the shower. Very open, no curtain. I'm not used to this, but yeah, this is where I shower now. Showering, this is how I usually look like with my hair down. After I shower, I usually like part my hair. So. Usually have a comb or my finger, it really doesn't matter. But just like that, voila. If I really wanted to, I like a gel slash like paste. When I shower, I always brush my teeth. Brush my teeth and shower when it's the morning. Nighttime is a different story. I just brush my teeth in the sink. And then every time I shower, you might as well just put your cleanser in. I use this cleanser. Right now I'm using this shampoo. It's the She Moisture. I'm pretty sure that's the brand. It's the Manuka Honey and Yogurt. it's a very expensive conditioner. Wait a minute. I'm trying to place it right here now. So like, before I do any more like my skincare routine, I like to decide if I want to put contacts in or colored contacts in. And since you know, this is my get ready, I might as well just do it. So yeah, I should wear it. Maybe the brown contacts. So I have to decide what contact to use. Depends on what my fit. And so this is how I put in my contacts. This is how I was taught. Look up, down, left, right, diagonal left, diagonal right, other side, diagonal right, and diagonal left. Then skincare routine next. I just know I'm gonna get a lot of screenshots. Oh gosh. That's what you're saying. Now pose for a screenshot. There you go. Down. I do not like facial hair at all. Voila. Go. My face is clean. Okay, on to the skincare routine. It's right here all the time. So,
I'll expose my forehead. Oh Lord.
That's good enough. Yep. Now I should try it there for you too. Oh gosh. Since I already did that, my morning routine for skincare is I use a lot of CeraVe, so yeah, that's what it is. The retinol serum. And right after that, I use the lotion. This is like, and it's like a sunscreen too, so like you definitely need this right after you do the serum or the retinol serum. Voila, that is my skincare routine for now. But I'm thinking of changing it up. There's like, I saw some things that I need, like an exfoliate. I need that. So I will be using that, buying that very soon. And then, yeah. That. What else did I do? There you go. That's my get ready. All right, back in the room. So yeah, using the back in the room, and I made my bed. Here is the fit for today. Usually right after this, I'm like either like 15 to like 5 minutes early of the meeting. So yeah, I just, you know, leave my room and I go upstairs. It's very loud. It's very loud. What's going on? What the heck is going on? Welcome to the meeting. Like, what? Are we supposed to right there? Right there.
Here's the plan. We're gonna go to the store to get lollipops. Why, you ask? Oh, let me show you.
We have to pay. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you
the lollipop guy.
Where's the lollipop?
Exactly. We don't have lollipops, so we're gonna go get some lollipops.
Why do we need a lollipop?
And you came perfect timing, because we're gonna go get some lollipops.
So I can suck on something. Huh?
What?
Wait, I'm tired.
You got more?
It was from yesterday.
Oh, definitely, yeah, because that definitely looks like it's from yesterday.
Okay, guys, well.
What?
Oh my. I'm tired of sucking rhino, so I need some lollipop. All
right, back to you. Dude. Ignore that man. He says weird stuff. I'm gonna be leaving soon for the grocery store for the lollipops. So yeah, thank you guys for, and let me know what I should do for my YouTube video in the comments. Please give me some good YouTube.
Yeah, you need an outro, I got you, ready? Alright, I gotta play, we'll go Ryan mode on everyone. Ryan! Oh, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah, Darren. I hate Darren. He's so sus all the time.
Yeah,
bro. Now he's smiling.
What a great outro!
Okay, guys.
Now that was the outro, I guess. So yeah.